world. They resound with God's own heart. Oh, let the ancient words it impart. Words of love.